Hi, this is Chelsea from Ref and Write. One of the common questions students ask me is how much background detail should go in the research paper introduction. In this video, we will look at best practices for writing a background summary for your paper. If you still haven't subscribed to this channel, please click the subscribe button below. One of the most important things to bear in mind when you are writing your intro paragraph is that you are not writing a book. You are writing a paper. Please do not cram your introduction with large amounts of text. Don't treat your readers as if they don't know anything. Most people who are reading your paper will have some knowledge about the field. Be selective and decide what is important for your readers. Let's look at an example. The topic of this passage is about global warming and how electric vehicles can reduce the amount of CO2 in the atmosphere. The author has spent an entire paragraph explaining what is CO2, how it causes global warming, and how electric vehicles work. This is a pretty bad way to write your intro paragraph. Now, look at this example. It is snappy, and we have provided just about enough information to put things into context. And we managed to do it within two lines. So if you have a super long introduction, then it means that you don't have a lot to say about the actual research you have done. Most reviewers won't like this, and your paper is likely to be rejected. So keep it short and sweet. And also, try to narrow down to the specific topic as soon as possible. Don't delve into the broad topic for too long. The readers are less interested in the general area of research. They want to quickly learn what is their specific topic of your research. In this example, we have only used one sentence to introduce the general area of research, which is global warming. And in the second line, we have jumped to the specific topic of our work, which is electric vehicles. This is how it should be done. If you have any questions, please drop a message below. We will answer it as soon as possible. If you still haven't installed Ref and Write software, please do it. It comes with referencing tools, plagiarism checkers, proofreading tools, paraphrasing tools, an academic phrase bank, and many other useful features to help you write your research papers and thesis. You can sign up for free using the link below in the description. If you are interested in training courses on research and academic writing, please visit our Learning Academy on Udemy. You can find the link in the description below. Finally, please subscribe to our channel to get future updates. Bye for now!